Hey, sixth graders, this is a little late. Sorry about that. But we're going to put this on each one of your pages. And this is just simply going to be a quick overview of what you're going to do for your online learning tomorrow. We had two things you're going to take care of. One of them is M2 and M3 in your social studies book. That's just talking about the Earth's rotation around the sun. And there are two questions that you'll be doing there. Please create a Google Doc and share with me those answers so that I can see that you get those finished. The other thing is going to be a TED Talk by someone that we listened to last week. It was during a Pinkcast, and she was talking about civility. She's got a 15-minute TED Talk she's going to give about civility and what it is and how it works and the statistics about civility. What I would like you to do is to write a paragraph, six sentences, six. One, two, three, four, five, six sentences about your takeaway. When you watch this video and you get done with it, what are your thoughts? And I'll have some questions there to kind of guide you along, but I just want you thinking, what is civility? Why is it important? Why is it important sixth grade? You're going to create a Google Doc and you're going to share that with me as well. So there'll be two things you're going to share. One is your social studies, two is about civility, and then you're done. I hope you have a great day tomorrow. Remember, 11 o'clock, my homeroom. We're going to meet as a Google Meet, and then I will post inside of one of these things. Oh, darn it, somebody just sent me a message. One of these things, and we will have open Google Meets for each one of the homerooms if you have any questions at all. If you don't have a question, I won't see you, but if you do, you'll have some opportunities to ask those questions. Thank you. Have a good night, and we'll talk to you. If not tomorrow, for certain on Thursday. Bye-bye.